Hello, Xander here, and welcome to HoloCure. So let's go play. We have five characters. So, Amelia Watson has pistol shot, 2-3 projectiles. Gargura, Trident Thrust, mid-ranged step attacks in front. Enomia, or something. Inanis, summon tentacle, tentacle shoots out in front. Takanashi Iara, Phoenix Sword, short range, slash in front. Or Mori Helio, got the blades in the way. I should be on the back side, not on the front. That's okay. Scythe Swing, swings in a half circle arc and top. Now let's just start with first. It looks like there's a stupid amount of unlocks. But we're going with this one. Oh, there's endless and stage. Defeat the last boss to complete. Let's go stage first. Oh, we only have one. The first one. That's the requires upgrades. Yeah, let's go first. Oh, WASD. Toggle A. Oh, one is mouse. Yeah, mouse aiming is a bit better. It does have like a homing effect. Depends on the other mode. Oh, that's strange. Let's see. Ubushi. Every 10 seconds, food will drop close by. Also increase food drop chance from defeated targets by 10%. Attack up. Increases all attack power by 8%. Piti piti. Something in that line. Gain 50 max HP. For every 6 points of total max HP, increases damage of main weapon and special attacks rate. Each 6 points in total max HP, that actually increased quite a bit. Bishop shoots 2 additional shots, and each bullet can pierce to the... No, I'm getting this! Sounds really OP. Oh, the skeletons are actually harder to kill. Let's see, pick up range up by 20%. I don't think we need it. Unless stuff disappears. Let's just up the pistol. I want a different weapon as well. So this is kind of a less healing. But then I take damage. Well, that will damage me quite a bit if I get hit. Increase damage. Gain a dog companion that attacks and the targets dealing 100% of your base damage per hit. Ooh. Oh, that's lifesteal. So let's get the doggy. That seems to be a character specific ability. Wait, this is also picking up experience? That also. Yeah, it looks like it's picking up experience. But basically a second character. Oh, that's a lot of healing. That might be a problem. Ooh, FPS mastery. All weapons deal 20% more damage. Than this bit. Music's nice at least in this game. Also, the game's free to play, so you can just pick it up on Steam if you want to play this. Let's see, headphones, 50% chance and negate 1 hit and create a shockwave that knocks back all targets. Body pillow, gain a shield that absorbs up to 15 damage. Every 15 seconds, this shield refreshes, also reduces damage taken by 10%. Or gain 20 max health for every 5 points of max HP, increase damage by 1%. But this scales like crazy. Oh, drop lava on the ground, burning targets slowly. Why won't that? So let's just get the main weapon up further. That would like a mid boss. Ooh. Bullets ricochet if hit limit is reached. Hell yeah. And we got a loot box. We got a bunch of coins. Let's see. Oh, that's a shield. Yeah, I'll take it. Lucky day, achievement got. So it looks like there's a bunch of achievements that you can unlock. Let's see, each bullet, can pierce one, plus 1 times, reduce the time between attacks. Ooh, by 25%. Oh yeah, now it's way more rapid fire. Also good. Those things are fast. Shield the skellies. They're coming for you. Ooh, 200%. Wait, 200%. The dog does more damage than me. And every time I get stronger, he does more, like double damage. It's basically always critting. That's crazy. Yeah, he does like a shockwave. Repel targets with orbiting BL books. So let's just keep upgrading my pistol further. Now just get bombarded by all these. So yeah, they're kind of wave challenges. And you probably get a lot of experience if you can kill them. I hope that the dog can actually be outside of the range. I barely killed that one. Active eye, increase critical chance by 10%. Ooh, pistol shot awakened. For the next 2 seconds, 50% of all damage taken by target is stored in time. Then target takes total amount of stored damage. Stored awakened? Yeah, it's some kind of delayed damage. Then it hits everything around it. Yeah, then it dies. Throw a glow stick to a nearby target and then swings back to... Oh, it's a boomerang thing. I'll take it. Multiply all damage dealt by 1.3 times and decrease haste by 10%. Also take 30% more damage. So you take way more damage. Let's get more max HP. Because every time I get more max HP, I get more damage. Let's see, enhance further. Yeah, let's actually try this. 100% chance. So, damage went up by a bunch. Time to up. Oh, I got 2 achievements from that one. At once. Yeah, the pickup radius might not be too bad. Kind of need to be on top of it. Only doggy really helps. Fire fast pace tail targeted at a random target. Yeah, like a dagger that goes after them. Or a spear. Some interesting stuff. Yes. Oh, don't get touched. Then not take damage for a long time. That's what happened. Let's just get the dog up. Oh, Oh, that killed all of them. Hello, Bob. A bomb that explodes, dealing damage to all nearby targets. No, I want the block we upgraded. Like a stupid level. That's auto-targeting. Let's see. All weapons deal 40% more damage. Yeah, the main weapon does a lot, and then everything else is kind of shitty at the moment. They don't just annihilate anything it touches. Let's see. Yeah, let's get this. What crit shows up? Let's just increase my the boomerang weapon. Crit shows will be nice. Well, I don't know if it's worth it. I think that gets close to this thing, guys. That gave me something. And it's gone. Let's see how far we get. Ooh, the mastery. 60% more damage and 5-10% faster. I'll take it. Oh, we got 3! Triples! Kill the bomb. Increase hit limit by 10 and throw 1 additional blowstick. Find an additional Asakoko. How do you pronounce that? A bomb that explodes dealing damage to all nearby targets. I'll take all of these. I exploded. Let's get increased size of glow stick by 25%. I'm just dropping bombs all over the place. Does those have a chance of dropping stuff? Those are only the big skulls. But a big statues. The experience might be accumulating. Oh, that's an anvil. Can't reach it. Let's see. Increased damage by 20%. I'll take it. Armies are deselected. Base damage. What does this do? Oh, explosion size. Oh wait, that's just a normal level up. This is a plus. Oh, I get it. This costs 100 coins, but a 90% chance that it will succeed. So basically doubles the damage. Yeah, now we're just cutting straight through them. Let's get that to level 5. So in a way you kind of only want to do that with the max level weapon, because it's kind of an overflow. But it does use up those coins. Because I don't know what to use those up yet. My first time playing, and I haven't seen what stuff he can unlock. Add some knockback, do I care? Let's get glowstick. Just one additional glowstick. They're getting really powerful. Damage could be higher, but we're doing a lot at least. We're like 8 minutes in. Oh, Oh yeah, that's a lot of blue snakes. At least every time you kill one of those mid bosses, you get like one of those loot boxes. Oh, I'm gonna get the mode. That's what was happening. Let's open one of them. Oh, that's lifesteal. Yeah, let's take lifesteal. Good chance. Did I get a magnet or something? Let's get one back. Oh, I'm dying. Quick. And then I got full health. Or was that not my health? Did something trick it? Let's see. Increase critical chance by 20% or 20%. That's still a lot. Oh, the dog's picking it all that up. The doggy. Damage. I think before I played, like, sort of it up like a magnet. We leveled up like crazy. Whatever that thing is. The weird ring mascot. No, let's get glow sticks first. Max it out. And it got murdered. We got an Jeep. Oh, just negate one hit. A greater shockwave. More crit chance. I'll take it. The glow sticks are really effective. In a way, you kind of want them to survive the first few hits. So you can get create an area of miasma around you. Oh, that is garlic. Didn't even realize it. What was like a health item? But they're also healing at a decent rate. Increase all damage. I'll take it. 8%. Oh, that doesn't take up slot. That's nice to know. That also upgrades it. Can't do that on those. Oh, that upgrades the base damage. Oh, that adds. Oh, it's not maxed out, that's why. I don't want to use those. Let's get glow stick to level up. The glow stick does way more damage. Because of that. That's state of murder. Port area. I see the garlic is just as crazy in most of these other games. I'm fighting Fox. Wait, are there like male and female Fox or something? There's two different variants. Let's see, find additional. So now that is also maxed out. It doesn't say KO when you insta kill it. Is that the thing? There are way too many. Oh, I got stuck on the fence. Yeah, the lifesteal is keeping me alive at all times. Increase critical chance by 3%. Oh, this is a... just a stat up. That's different. That's more healing. Let's just get the weapon up. Let's just get mega explosions. More explodies. And he is gone. Let's get damage. Let's get this blue box or chest or whatever you want to call it. Oh, nurse's one. I'll take the upgrade. It's actually something I had before. A blue box. No more explodies. Level up at this point. At least we get a lot of different variations for enemies. Let's see, reduce time between attacks. Well, that drop. Well, I know that it's keeping me in one place, which is dangerous. Damage for garlic, whatever you want to call this, poison food. Oh, I'm dying. And then they heal the full. Oh, no way. That thing was not dying fast enough. Let's just get more bombs. That boss stayed. Oh, we're two bosses. Let's get more area size up. Let's see what we get. Oh, so a 20% chance to negate one hit. I'll take it. And we have another one. Okay, two. Ooh, we throw three bombs at max level. And there's some kind of anvil. That's golden. Oh, it says I need these and these. Hololive. And we get 3 in type Asakoko. Limited time only for 5,000 yen. The screen's exploded. Also, these have a lot of health. I'll do my items combined into one. So it looks like it needs to be max level to do so. So let's get Spidey. What a kind of upgrade. Okay, can I upgrade this further? Ooh. Yep. Weapon strength, plus 2. Let's get a lot of Splodies. Like a lot of stuff has way more health now. Let's see, let's upgrade this further. That gauntlet needs to be level. Next level. Getting harder and harder. I'm amazed that we're still alive at this point. When I start these games, you're supposed to die a lot. Let's see. Let's negate. Oh, that small knockback on it. That's also max level. Explosives don't do enough damage. Even though I crit for like 70 or 80. It does hit a lot of areas. And that boss is constantly exploding. Becoming really hard to see what's happening. Let's see, taking more lifesteal. Get a single. Oh, still have one. I'll take it. We did get an extra weapon slot. Then we combine the other twos. We're getting attacked by the cat. That's a lava pool. Let's see. Oh, let's just keep increasing the lava. Until it's maxed out. Oh yeah, that almost killed me. Never full health again. I have so much health. I don't think I'm supposed to be here. This can actually take a massive beating. I have a lot of coins. enemies are way bigger, way stronger. Way harder to deal with. Don't blast through it. Yeah, not even that ability is powerful enough. Oh wait, that's not my... Wait, do I have a shield? That's like the final boss. Let's see... Let's get the lava buckets. Wait, this is a Minecraft reference. I understand it's just lava buckets. It is not a Minecraft reference. It's like a boss. Overstating it. Got it. It's complete. Wow. Bunch of stuff now. What is the achievement get? And then the gun I got an achievement for? Main menu. Blacksmith's gear. Normal anvils can be used twice. Only applies to anvils since taking this item. Credit card. Cost of enhancing is reduced by 20%. And anvils appear 20% more often. Researcher's code. Gain 1% experience per 2 seconds. When HP is full, the experience rate slowly increases to 2% and is reset to 1 when taking damage. Pen beam. Shoot a powerful laser beam from the microphone. Horizontal only. Gorilla's paw. Attack damage is multiplied by 1.2. Times but lose 20% crit chance. Oh, so that's crit chance to base damage. New stage unlocked, the Hollow House. New stage unlocked, stage 2. Super Shadow Type. Targets drop 20% more Hollow Coins. All Hollow Coins are picked automatically. Ooh. I think the picked up automatically is better. Halo. Halo? Hey, hello? Halo? Increase regular fan spawns and fans become 5% stronger. Gain 1 holo coin for every 5 targets defeated. Taking this item. Oh, this makes it worse. But you get more coins. Injection type Asakoko. Lose 5% HP every second till 1 HP remains. But gain 40% attack damage. Yeah, that is a lot of attack. Need a heal, constant healing. Fuck Hollow House, apparently. Oh, by upgrades. Oh, this is the meta progress. Enchantments. Unlock weapon enchantments, gender weapons. They gain enchantments. Ooh. Hero fandom. Unlocks fandoms. When characters gain bonuses based on accomplishments, active achievements. Menu for more info. Why should these I should just take? Unlock the stem system. Stems may be dropped by target. This can modify the main weapon. Yeah. Buy. 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 What's this one? Unlock the special attack for all characters. Press the secondary button space to do. I need to take that. That's just 5% damage, and that's eliminate. Yeah. Armory. Oh, here it shows what you unlock. That's a bunch. Oh, I can't even do these. Looks like I need some kind of special currency to get these. I don't have the
this room. So 1,000? Oh, it uses 1,000 coins. Pass key unlocked. Console MIP. Looks like it's always 1,000. Oh, wait, they can rank off. Wait a minute. To unlock the D.Va song. Oh wait, now I unlock a bunch of abilities. Oh, that makes this way more interesting. So send a musical, but flying musical note in front. Yes, he has a ring, so his stats go up? Also, I have a win on it. And that's neat. What's Hololive? Might need to check that out on the next one. But yeah, that's it for this episode, so thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next one.